Day's beautiful. Second time in Singapore, I think I love the city. The city is very clean, very nice. And always I'm happy to come here because I have good memory. I win my belt here in Singapore like 8 years ago. And I have to do a lot of media, you know what I mean? For this, that's what I'm doing right now here. I have breakfast and now I have to go to race station. I have to give another interview.
Now we're going to a radio station for interview. All is good. We prepared for this fight and I'm ready 100% for this fight.
We got two champions in the house and you're gonna see them for one championship, Heart of the Lion event.
Bibiano as well as Kevin, welcome into the 97 studio. Welcome to Singapore as well.
Hello guys.
So Kevin, why do you think you'll win?
I train hard for this fight. Mm-hmm. I'm 100% ready for this fight, so I'll do my best to win the fight.
And Bibiano, why do you think you'll win?
Well, why I go think I'll win? I already beat Kev one time, you're right.
Oh! Well, last time is different from now.
Last time is different from... Oh, here we go, guys!
We will bring good fight for you guys.
Ready.
Thank you so much.
Thanks, guys, for coming in. Yes. All the best to you both.
Sono riuscito a dormire abbastanza, dai, normale. Sono molto contento per combattere One Championship, quindi per la seconda volta è un posto nuovo a Singapore, quindi vediamo, non vedo l'ora.
Today I go sprint a little bit, only for push my heart down there. Focus in the fight, think what the guy gonna try doing, visualize Jason. That's what I do right now.
I'm excited. I traveled quite a bit during my career, and I believe my career took off in Asia. I started in Japan, fighting in Japan, and in the Grand Prix there, and that's where it took off, and made a name for myself, and I was able to fight in America against the best guys in the world, and what better way to do it than come back here and capture another title? I'm excited about it.
Excited to watch the event.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, it's gonna be really cool. I got it.
Okay, thank you very much.
Yeah.
How was the journey here?
It was good.
It was good.
Yeah. So, guys, just landed in Singapore. Long flight, 17 hours, but it was fantastic. We are here at the JW Marriott, here with Sage Northcutt and his dad. Go upstairs, freshen up, get all sexy looking, and get ready for the press conference tonight.
Okay. Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. Appreciate it. Thank you. We're going to the Marina Bay Sands for the One Championship press conference. I'm very excited to be a one athlete, but you can expect a complete package: wrestling, grappling, Muay Thai, striking. The whole nine yards.
What athlete!
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Wow. I've never seen a presentation like that before.
And all I can say is thank you. I'm happy to be part of the One Championship family. Thank you.
Be there to support us on November 9th. Thank you very much, and God bless.
Okay, thank you, Chachri. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, One Championship, for show up.
The silence of Belingon!
It
think my speed is better than BB, so I'm going to use that against him, and it's all up here. So I'm 100% confident this time.
That's it. And I bring another fight.
I think I like the challenge. You know, I respect Kevin. He have good power, but his trust in his hand. I don't trust in my hand. My trust is my skill.